Thursday at 10 on Eyewitness News.
I'm thankful for Jason Knowles for getting this ball rolling.
After the ABC7i team exposes DNA testing delays.
The last thing we want is murderers walking around on our street.
The state calls for answers because of our investigation.
We dig even deeper and find a surprising number of murder cases untouched.
The impact on victims' families.
I want justice for my child.
The I-Team investigates. Thursday at 10 on ABC7 Eyewitness News.